Once upon a time in the dark ages of pinstripe installation, you would stick a stripe on a rim like this. Start it and try and keep it parallel to the outer edge. Let me show you. It's a little bit tedious. Oop. Now, watch how fast and simple this is. We got the patented stripe it all installation tool, same set of rim stripes, here we go. We're gonna peel back half an inch. If I can find the end. Aha! We have a little easy feeder. You stick the tape on, you feed it up and around and through. You let it hang down the back side. Contact at 3 o'clock. And go. Start. Cut off the first half inch. Overlap. Trim. Look at that. Now check this out. Only the stripe at all is able to do this. We're going to install another pinstripe parallel to this inside of it. Same fluorescent yellow, same easy feeder. We've adjusted the tool for a different offset. And again, we feed the stripe through. Let it come through and hang down. Contact and go. This, we got a little bit there. We're gonna cut it off a little bit farther back. Only stripe it all does that. Oh my gosh, watch this. We're now gonna put a third stripe parallel to the other two. We're gonna go from the outside edge of the rim this time, and same yellow stripe, same eighth inch, but we're gonna feed it through the tool. This is another magical part of the tool. You can go clockwise or counterclockwise. Tends to be best at 3 o'clock or 9 o'clock position, so that the tape hangs straight down. So again, we install the tape onto the easy feeder, we feed it through the tool, we let it hang down, the 3 o'clock position, and here we go. How about that, folks?